6:30 in the morning on the 26th of February. The people behind me are all watching snow leopard. Last night a leopard walked through camp just as it became dusk and everybody was able to see. And this morning the same leopard was calling from the mountainside just above us here and is right at the top of a mountain, but through telescopes an absolutely cracking view against the heavy snow that fell last night. So if there's any more news, I'll let you know.